Juan Martín, my first question to you is, how is your wrist?
I hope my wrist is okay. I'm still feeling a little pain, but I will try to manage the painful, and I will try to play my best tennis here in Buenos Aires.
Have you been able to test it out completely to your total satisfaction on the court?
No, I was training a little bit. I'm not 100%. It's obviously everybody can see that. But for Argentina, I'm playing Davis Cup. Sometimes you get more energy to play these kind of matches, and the crowd will be fantastic for me, and they will help me to fight.
You've touched on this, but can you put into words how excited you are about being able to play a Davis Cup tie at home?
It's amazing for me. After winning the medal in London, we have the chance to play here in Buenos Aires from both my family, friends, and all the crowd here. So it's a big challenge for me, but I will enjoy it a lot.
Do you wear the medal out on the court and show it to the fans?
Yeah, I would love to do that, but this time it's Davis Cup, and we are fighting for the other goal, a very important goal for Argentina. So after this weekend, I can show the medal to everyone.
How have you adapted to the clay, coming off the American hard court season, playing on grass at the Olympics, straight into the hard courts now on clay?
It's not easy, but all the Argentinian players like to play on clay. I prefer hard courts, but anyway, it's a good surface for me, and we still have today for training hard and be ready for tomorrow.
And Juan, tell me about playing Radek Stepanek in the first match.
It's tough. We know each other a lot. He has a big talent. He plays really well, and he knows my game, so it will be very difficult for me, but I will try to be more aggressive than him. I'm trying to take all my chances.